This is your chance for a great career at Tommy's Lock and Alarms. Immediate openings for installers and technicians. Experience is preferred, but they will train you. Great pay and benefits. Text your resume or apply in person. Make your move today. Lauren Liberto is the new program. Lauren Liberto is the new program and outreach coordinator here at the Tangipahoa Library. Congratulations on your new job.
Thank you so much. It is an honor to be here and working with the fabulous Tangi Parish.
Now, you come from St. Tammany, where there's quite a library system of its own.
It does. I was actually at the St. Tammany system for 6 years, and then I was able to transfer to the lovely Tangi Parish.
So what is your job? I mean, what are you doing?
I am doing all of the programming and outreach coordination for Tangi Parish. I oversee all of our programs and then coordinate any outreach programs we may have. I communicate with different people from the community, and I make sure that our library system is able to reach everyone.
So over the last 2 years with the pandemic, there haven't been that many such programs, or at least if they have been in existence, they were virtual, they were different. Now we're back to something like normal.
We are getting there. We're working very hard to be able to open fully back to the public and have all of our programs in the parish in-house. So we want everyone to come back to the library, get your library card, and you can always look online for our fabulous programs.
Give us some examples for those who just don't know of the things that are now being offered at the library.
Well, for example, this morning we just got finished with our African American Honorary Service Award. This year, we always want to take National African American History Month, and we honor a student from the parish, someone who goes above and beyond and really works towards making the community a better place. This year's recipient was Nariah Malone, and he was fabulous. He accepted his award, and he's going to continue doing amazing things for our parish. So it's always good to see something like that. Coming up, we'll also have one for the National Women's History Month, and that will be any woman who is in 6th through 12th grade. It can be nominated by a teacher or, you know, someone who works with them, and we ask for you to nominate someone who, a woman who is excellent in the parish and goes above and beyond for our community, and we will be accepting applications until March 11th, and the award ceremony will be March 26th here in our Meat Branch at 10 o'clock.
So before you know it, summer will be here. Kids will be out of school looking for something to do. And those summer months, I think for every parent, they would say, that's when the library system can be a real godsend.
Absolutely. We want to prevent that summer slide. So we have the end of school, which is in May, and we want to kick right back up with our summer reading program. So what we do is we offer a summer reading program where children, adults, and teens can come in, and they log their minutes to get a prize. And so that's always fun. At every branch, we also offer different things. We'll have certain activities for kids and teens and adults, but we have a performer that comes to each of our branches. Every single week this year, we will have a performer coming. We start off with the Yuck group who's coming for our first performer, and we're going to end with Animal Tales. And I have to say, I'm incredibly excited. This year, we will have our very own Johnette Downing coming. So if you stay tuned and you look on our website, it's tangilibrary.com. You can get on our calendar and find all of that information there.
You know, the animal programs are really exciting because you never know what animals you're going to see, and it's rather surprising what animals have been brought here to the library.
It really is, and this year I've heard that a dinosaur might be visiting the library too.
What else do you want to share with us?
Just check on our library webpage and always follow us on Facebook. We have events that will be noted on Facebook, and you can also find everything on our calendar. And if you ever have any questions, you can reach us through our website.
Injuries can occur anytime, any place, and it may not be your fault. I'm attorney Sherman Matt, and it's my duty to make sure you get the legal representation that you deserve. At the Mack Law Firm, we represent you and your family, and we'll make sure your legal needs are met. Contact us at tangilawteam.com. Our team is ready to help.